Stamkos. Once again, Johnson there to keep an eye on him. Domestikov for Stamkos. Killorn fires. Scores! Alex Killorn on the one-timer. And it's a two-goal lead for the Lightning.
Alex Killorn needed a goal. He's worked on this shot a lot in practice. He learns a lot from watching Stamkos and from watching Kucherov. How to move your feet, how to open up, and how to get in position. He knows how to back off into the soft area. Look at him, he's ready. He gets it right in the wheelhouse. And if anybody knows where the wheelhouse is, it's number 91. Watch Stamkos. He looks, does he have any room? It's nice and flat. It's right off that back foot. It's a little bit of a deflection, but it's the release. It's the torquing of the body. Look at him change his feet around there. He's coming from his left. He's a left-hand shot. So he's got to get